This is Sheriff Steve Prater, and I wanted to introduce you to a couple of my friends and family members. This is Black, came from a local shelter as a rescue dog, and this other one is Ernie. And I love these dogs an awful lot, so I take good care of them. Summer can be hot and dangerous for people and pets too. When the temperatures go up, think a lot about keeping your pets cool and out of harm. While you may like to take your pet everywhere you go, it's not a good idea to leave them in a parked car. Even with the windows cracked for air, the temperatures in a parked car can rise rapidly to dangerous levels. You may think it's only for a few minutes, but those few minutes could be deadly to your pet. Be sure you have ample shade and water for your pet at home if they stay outside. Check several times each day to see that they have plenty of water. And see where the sun is to make sure that they can always get in some shade. Limit outdoor activities for your pet. Pets like to play, but if they overdo it, they can suffer heat stroke. And different breeds of dogs can handle the heat differently. Dogs with short noses often have more difficulty breathing, especially when they're heat stressed. Also, if your dog is older or overweight, the chances are they'll get overheated really quickly. So keep that in mind when exercising your pet. Watch for signs of heat stroke like heavy panting, glazed eyes, rapid heartbeat, difficulty breathing, dizziness, or lack of coordination. And a deep red or purple tongue means that they could be in trouble. You need to move your pet into the shade or air conditioning quickly. Apply cold, damp towels to the head, neck, and chest. Run cool water, not cold water, over your pet and get it to a veterinarian immediately. So be mindful of the temperature. Make sure your pets have shade or air conditioning available, and plenty of fresh water too. Never leave your pets in a car, and don't overdo the exercise with them. Remember, these are your best friends. Treat them like that.